How to move my WeChat to another phone without losing conversation. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'll show you how to transfer your WeChat conversation to a new phone without losing any chats. So without further ado, let's get started. So first, open the WeChat app on your phone and make sure that you're logged into your account. And once you are inside the app, simply tap on the profile icon shown in the bottom right corner of the screen. And once you are in a profile section, simply tap on the option label settings. And once you are in the settings section, here you can see the option label chats. So simply tap on it. Now here in this section, you can see the option label chat history migration and backup. So simply tap on that. And after that, you will see two options. First is migration, which helps you to transfer chats to another device. And second is backup and restore, which is used for saving chats on a PC. Since I want to move chats to a new phone, I'm simply gonna tap on the migration. And after that, in this section, you can see two choices. Migrate to WeChat for PC and migrate to mobile/tablet WeChat. So here I'm gonna simply tap on the second option. And after that, on the new page, simply tap on select chats to migrate button. And after that, you can simply choose the conversation that you want and hit on start. And on your new phone, you can simply open the WeChat and scan the QR code displayed on your old device. And once you have scanned it, your chat history will be transferred successfully. And that's how you can move your WeChat to another phone without losing conversation. With this, if you found this video helpful, then don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to get updated for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.